I've found a content opportunity that most creators are completely overlooking. The cool part? People really like this content, but hardly anyone is making it right now. Just take a look at these TikTok videos, beautifully animated and charming cats, teacup cats to be exact. They aren't just cute videos, there is something magnetic about them. Each transformation, each edit is so captivating that you will find yourself glued to the screen. Then I looked at the numbers. This video, barely 3 months old but already has over 6 million views and 5,000 comments. This other video is just 2 months old and has 3 million views. I checked everywhere on YouTube. Nobody is making content like this. It's completely empty, no competition at all. So I dove in. I spent hours dissecting the videos, analyzing how they were made, what made them viral, and how to replicate the style. And after a lot of digging, testing, and learning, I cracked the code. Here is a video I created myself in this niche. Mind-blowing, isn't it? Like, if you're a new content creator or even just someone trying to grow your channel and cash in on something truly untapped, this video is for you. I'm gonna show you step by step how to enter this niche and build engaging, high-performing content that can attract millions of views. All right, if we're all set, let's begin. Step one, where the magic begins, creating your first scene. This step is crucial, so pay close attention. It forms the core visual element, and getting it right sets the tone for everything else. Now, to make this easy for you, I've compiled the exact prompts I used to generate the images and video. You can access everything directly from my Telegram channel, the link is in the description of this video. Open the document link on my Telegram channel, copy the first prompt, paste it into ChatGPT, and hit generate. In moments, ChatGPT will produce the exact prompt we need to create our image. Now, we need a powerful AI tool that can turn these prompts into the images and videos we want. The tool I use and strongly recommend is VideoTalk AI. To begin, head over to videotalk.app, link also in the description. If you're new, you'll need to create an account. Once you're logged in, you'll land on the main interface where you'll see options like text to video, image to video, audio to video, voice clone, and more. Click on Create a Video. This will bring you to the homepage interface with a big question. What do you want to create? Now, navigate to the left-hand menu under the Tools section and click on My Media. This will lead you to a prompt box where you're asked to describe what you want to create. Now here's where the magic happens. Take that first prompt you got from my Telegram channel and paste it into the box. Next, you'll need to choose a model. You can pick between Flux Pro 1.1 or Flux Pro 1.1 Ultra. For this tutorial, I'll be using Flux Pro 1.1. Then set your aspect ratio 9 to 16 for TikTok or 16 to 9 for YouTube. I'll go with 9:16 for this particular video. That's it. Just click the generate button and watch as the creation unfolds right before your eyes. Once it's ready, click the eye icon to preview the final result. If you're happy with it, go ahead and hit download. That's it. You've just created your first image using the same method as those viral TikTok videos. Step 2, breathing life into your image. That's it. We've completed the first step, generating our image. Now, let's move to step 2, where the real magic happens, bringing your image to life. This is where we transform that beautiful still image into a stunning animated video, complete with motion and personality. Go back to my Telegram channel and get the second prompt. This is what will make your cute pet magically come out of the teacup with a big smile. Then, go to VideoTalk and paste the prompt into the prompt box. Next, click on the image you just generated. VideoTalk is smart enough to automatically recognize that this is the image you want to animate, and it will automatically attach it to your new prompt. Now we're making a video instead of just an image. We will use Kling 1.6 for your motion model. Keep the aspect ratio at 9 to 16. Then hit generate and watch as your static image transforms into a lively, beautifully animated scene. In just a few moments, you'll have your finished video just like the ones you saw on the TikTok channel. Go ahead and preview it, and if you're satisfied, click download. Boom, you've just created a viral style video from scratch. Now here's what's even more incredible. We didn't need to use any third-party tools. VideoTalk handled everything from image creation to video animation in one seamless platform. That's the beauty of it, but it doesn't stop there. Let's take this a step further and add sound effects to our video. Still on the same media page in VideoTalk, simply click on your generated video. It will automatically load into the prompt box. Now, click on Video to Sound, type in the kind of sound effect you want the video to have, and click Generate. Within seconds, VideoTalk will produce a new version of your video, now enhanced with sound. Preview it, download it, and you're good to go. You can try it out right now. Just visit my Telegram channel, download the full step-by-step guide along with the prompts, and start creating your own videos. I'm genuinely excited to see what you come up with. VideoTalk is simply powerful. You can build AI avatars, clone voices, design characters, and so much more. This tool is an absolute game changer. Before we continue, if you're serious about growing your YouTube channel and making it profitable, take a look at my YouTube Academy. I offer one-on-one guidance to help you build from the ground up. You'll find the link in the description below. Step 4, final edit. Once you've got all your video clips ready, it's time to put them together using CapCut. It's a free, easy-to-use app that helps you make cool videos people will want to share. First, download CapCut and open it on your phone or computer. Tap New Project, then add all your video clips. Drag them onto the timeline one by one and set the video size to 9.16, which is perfect for TikTok, Reels, and YouTube Shorts. Use transitions between clips to make it smooth. Apply effects or filters to match the mood of the video. Trim and adjust clips as needed. When everything looks good, hit the export button in the top corner. And that's it. Your video is ready to share. And like I said earlier, this is a niche that hasn't been tapped into on YouTube. You can take advantage of it now and post your content on YouTube, TikTok, or Instagram, unlocking 3 different income streams in one go. Don't sleep on this. Jump in before it gets crowded. All right, that's it. Make the most of this information. I'm rooting for you. I can't wait to hear your feedback and see the amazing videos you'll create. If this video opened your eyes to the possibilities of this niche, please like the video. And if you haven't subscribed yet, now's the perfect time so you don't miss future content like this. Everything you need, from the tool to the prompts, is in the video description and my Telegram channel. Go ahead, replicate this exact process and start creating. I'll be watching out for your uploads. See you at the top.